To start the kettlebell goblet squat, we're going to stand with our feet on outside of the kettlebell. Our torso is going to be over the kettlebell. We're going to hinge back with the hips, grab the handle of the kettlebell, bring it up to chest height, and then hold the kettlebell by the horns. So that is the short side of the handle. Now, the upper arm is going to stay close to the torso. Our forearms are going to angle out slightly, and the kettlebell is going to stay off the chest. So we do not want the kettlebell to rest on the chest. So there's going to be a static isometric hold up here in the upper body and in the shoulders. From here, Steve's going to be in squat position with his feet. He's going to sit back with his hips into a nice full squat, trying to get his hips just below his knees. So we want to make sure that the thighs get to at least parallel, if not slightly below. We want to maintain a nice upright torso, neutral spine. We're going to stand all the way up at the top. So that means we're going to fully extend our hips and our knees. At the top of each rep, I want you to consciously contract your glutes so that you're ensuring that you extend your hips all the way. We want to keep the weight back in our heels here at the bottom, so you should be able to wiggle your toes. And then we'll stand up. Last rep, great. To drop it back down, we're just going to switch our handle grip here, drop it to the floor, stand back up.